This is Gaza, where 2.3 million Palestinians reside and want to live in freedom. But instead, they are living through a genocide with six Israeli bombardments in 16 years. 2008, 1,385 killed. 2012, 168 killed. 2014, 2,251 killed. 2021, 230 killed. 2022, 33 killed. In 2023, 24,000 killed or missing so far. The numbers are on the rise. But so is the solidarity. So is the awareness. So is the demand for liberation. We won't stop until the genocide does.